Pro-Palestinian protesters are still on the Auraria campus in Denver for nearly a week now. The CU Boulder campus has not had any encampments, but students gather there to protest today. Protesters gathered in front of the University Memorial Center early this afternoon for what they called a die-in. There were also some counter-protesters gathered as well.